have to understand there is a very real enemy that we all fight. And he does not fight you based on your history. He fights you based on your destiny. He does not want you to become who God is calling forth. And so he will attack you using your history because he wants to stop your destiny.